Hey everyone, welcome back to Super Mario World today. So you know this is World 3 out of 6. I'm not too sure how many worlds there are, but I think there's like 7 at least, but I don't know. So let's get started here and play some Super Mario today. Okay. All right, here we go. Monkey's World. Okay, that explains it. A lot of monkeys in this level. Alright, let's do this. Okay, that was too close. I thought there was a drop off right there. Oh man. Take him out with the seeds. I stole this watermelon. That's cool. So I'm trying to stay focused here because some of these levels are a little bit difficult. Man, these monkeys are everywhere. Okay, there we go. I died, last time I died on this part, because that stupid monkey with the seeds. Okay. Oh no! Get back here! Okay, that was too close. Oh, come on. Alright, made it to the end. Nice. So let's go on to level 2. Alright, let's go, man. Alright, here we go. Number 2. Jungle. Yeah, already losing Mario. Yeah, but I'll take all the eggs. Yeah, gotta get the stars. Okay, this is making me nervous a little bit. I can see why they put a checkpoint right there, because people die here a lot. Alright, come on. Come on. Stop dying. Alright, so this part here. Yeah, poop. It's making me so nervous. Ah, come on. There we go. Alright, there we go. Take those things out. Alright, so we're gonna go up, up, and away. Alright, cool. Yeah, it's a good thing I didn't jump right there. Alright, so let's go back here. Get more ammunition, I think. Or not. And we won. Nice. So now let's go on to our level 3. Number 3. What's this? Okay. Alright, okay, I see what this is. Ah, poop. Alright, so let's go on to number 3. Alright, here we go. Number 3. Yeah, I eat him. Eat the monkey because he took Baby Mario. Thank you. Oh no. Yeah, we gotta watch out for that monster. Okay. Yeah, there he is again. Man. Okay. So far, so good. And then we're gonna go through here. Gotta go through this way. I'll take that monkey. Alright, gotcha. Alright. Let's keep on going. Let's see what's behind this door. So they got a shield, huh? That's different. Transforming into a helicopter. Oopsie daisy. Alright, so I'm not too sure what to do here. To be honest, I don't know. Let's see. I have no idea. So, I finally figured out what to do here. Alright, I gotta take this helicopter. There we go. Yeah, it's pretty cool that you can fly a helicopter in this game. Gotta go all the way over here. There we go. So we have to go to this door. marine this time. Oops. Yeah, you gotta watch out for those things. Come on, super weapons. Stop hitting those things. Oh man. I gotta start all over now. Alright, let's try that again. So these are guided missiles, okay. That makes sense. Yeah, I hate getting hit with these things. Alright, so we made it up here. Nice. So let's keep on going. We're almost done with this level. I know some of these levels are pretty long, but that's okay. There we go. Let's go down. And I think we got this level done. Nice. I think we're gonna go out to our castle next. Alright. Alright, so level 4. Nice. Okay, the castle. Yeah, I'm not too sure what's gonna happen here. Yeah, you gotta watch out for those fishies to get ya. Let's go behind this door. Nice try. You should steal my Mario. Yep. Alright, time to get out of that place. Alright, so from here, I'm not too sure what to do here. Oh man. I did not see that coming. Yeah, these things don't want to be messed around with. Those water spitters. Alright, let's go through this door. Let's see. Alright, let's go on across this river here. Or water. Yeah, okay. Alright, so I gotta take this cart's wheel all the way to the other side. Here we go. Oh no! Here we go. So we should be getting very close here. And there we go. I'll take that. Yeah, I'm not too sure where this boss is at, but I'll do my best to find it. There we go. Oh man, I hate that every time. Yep, there it goes again. Yeah, you gotta watch out for those things that come in at ya. Froggies. Nice little froggies. Bad sunflower. Okay, so this is the boss fight here, so let's see what we got here today. Alright, let's try this guy. This one is pretty hard. Because we have to defeat this frogger. Yep, we got eaten by this frog. This one here is pretty simple. Watch out for the fire. Alright, so far so good. We almost got him. I just have to hit his tongue. Oh, come on. Man, this is the hard part, right there. You have to watch out for the, fire. It's like, man. There we go, finally. Man, that was hard. And he's a goner. Peace. Alright, so that's pretty much it today, guys. And thanks for watching.